Removing starch from rice is what everybody is trying out to reduce weight nowadays. So let us see how to do this now. If you are looking to cook starch-free rice for two people, you can take one glass full of raw rice like this. We need to wash and soak this rice before using it. So now I'll be transferring this into a container. I'm going to wash this rice thoroughly in the running water to set it on before setting it on the gas stove. Now we are going to add water and soak this washed rice for 15 to 20 minutes prior before cooking. After soaking this rice for 15 minutes, I'm going to transfer this soaked rice into a bigger container like this so that this gets enough space for cooking and the removal of starch. Now I have finished adding the soaked rice in a bigger container. Now, point to be noted while adding water is, for every glass of rice I am taking here, I am adding 5 measures of water. You can just have a look. The reason why we add 5 measures of water for 1 measure of rice is the rice should get enough water for the starch to come out and drain. Now you can place this rice after adding water on a gas stove or an induction stove. Keep stirring constantly so that there is no lump formation at the base of the container. Now you can observe the rice boiling. Just reduce the flame and allow it to cook in low flame. While closing the container, I am also placing a ladle inside it so that the rice doesn't overflow. Now allow it to cook on the low flame by checking the cooked consistency of the rice often by taking some grains out like this and pressing it with our fingers, and I take it for straining. The rice is ready for straining and you can see the starch flowing out of the rice. We need to strain it out completely till the last drop flows out of the rice. Now after straining, you can look at the texture of the rice. It is simply free without starch. In case you are not comfortable with the draining out of the liquid, then you can always use a strainer like this to pour the entire material on this, and then you can get the starch free rice. Hope you like this video of removing starch from the rice. You can try this and leave the comments or feedbacks in the comment box below.